buddy. Today we'll be interviewing Elsa Kelleher. Why do you like reading, Elsa Kelleher?
I like it because it's fun, it's good, and it helps you with stuff in the future.
Dogman.
Why is Dogman your favorite book?
Because it's cool and funny.
What book do you like?
Diary from the Kid.
Why do you like it?
Because it's there's lots of pages and there's lots of words.
Why do you like reading? That's what I think too.
What's your favourite book?
Children's Human Body.
Why do you like it?
Because you have different things that you don't know about.
What book do you like?
I like Rapunzel.
Today, we're going to be interviewing Alex Lorraine Watson. Why do you like reading, Alex Lorraine Watson?
Because it's interesting and it's fun and it makes you connect with books and it makes you learn.
What's your favourite book?
Frozen.
And why?
Because it's in Chinese so I can read it.
What's your favourite book?
Diary of the Wimpy Kid.
Why?
Because it's a fun book to read and it has lots of words in it. It shows you how to read.
Why do you like reading?
I like reading because once when you finish reading a book, word on a book that you don't know, then you can send it out, you write it on a scrap paper, then you know what word. You can go and search for the word, then when you're doing the test and it's the word that you saw on the book, you may get it all right because you read that word before.
How about you?
I like reading because it has lots of words in it and it's really interesting, like Paddington.
I like reading because I need to get ideas because I want to become like an author or an illustrator and I need good ideas, and also I love reading because I like to pretend that I'm actually one of the main characters.
Dancer.
I like reading because when I read a horror movie it makes me feel guilty for doing everything that I've done in my whole life, and I like reading because it's when you read a horror book it makes you feel like evil and you're one of the characters in the book.
What's your favourite book?
Diary of the Wimpy Kid.
Why?
Because it's funny. Connor! Why do you like reading, Connor?
I like reading because each book I pick is really interesting.
What's your favourite book?
Diary of the Wimpy Kid.
Why?
Because there's a lot of pages.
What's your favourite book?
Don't Go in the Cellar.
And why?
Because it's like a horror book and it's really good to read and it's fun.
Favourite book?
Hedy Pedder.
Why?
Because there's a lot of pages.
What's your favourite book?
Playing with the Mummy Kid.
Why?
Because there's funny bars in it.
My
favourite book is Diary of a Wimpy Kid, and the best bit is when Greg does his pranks on other people.
What's your favourite book?
Diary of the Wimpy Kid.
Why?
Because it's funny.
What's your favourite book?
When Horror Henry Robs a Bank.
What's your favourite part?
When he robs a bank.
What's your favourite book?
Diary of the Wimpy Kid.
What's your favourite part?
Everything.